working with JSON data. JSON stands for JavaScript Object Notation. It is a data format that was built for exchanging data in a human readable way. Most APIs you will interact with on the internet today will be using JSON as the data exchange format. Python includes a JSON module with a few functions to assist in parsing JSON and converting some Python objects, for example, dictionaries, into JSON objects. There are two critical methods from the JSON module that you need to know about to use JSON in Python. JSON.dumps method. The JSON.dumps method is used for JSON encoding, for example, converting dictionaries into JSON object. For example, import JSON module, define a dictionary named sample and has two keys, name and age. The value of name key is Bertie and the value of age key is 24. Convert it into JSON object. Sample underscore JSON is equal to JSON. Call the function dumps and pass the above dictionary sample. Print sample underscore JSON. Print type of sample underscore JSON. You can see from the preceding output that the sample dict was encoded into a string JSON object. See the result. Run the cell. This is JSON format data. Key name has value Bertie and key age has value 24 and its type is string. It is type of class string data type. JSON.loads. If you want to decode the JSON object, you can use JSON.loads to do so. We are going to add some code in our original code to illustrate this. Let's see example. Convert JSON object into dictionary object. Original underscore sample is equal to JSON.loads sample underscore JSON. Print original underscore sample. Print type of original underscore sample. See the result. Run the cell. The output will be a dictionary. Name key has value Bertie and name key age has value 24. And this is type of dict class. Means this is a dictionary. As you can see, the JSON.loads function directly reverses what the JSON.dumps function does, or rather it creates Python objects out of JSON objects. Thank you very much. This is the end of section.